and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. The question says, if arithmetic mean and geometric mean of roots of the quadratic equation are 8 and 5 respectively, then obtain the quadratic equation. Let's now begin with the solution. Let A and B be the roots of required quadratic equation. In the question, it is given that arithmetic mean of roots of a quadratic equation is 8. That means A plus B by 2 is equal to 8, and this implies A plus B is equal to 16. It is also given in the question that geometric mean of roots of quadratic equation is 5. That means square root of AB is equal to 5, and this implies AB is equal to 25. We know that quadratic equation is of the form x squared minus sum of the roots into x plus product of roots. Is equal to 0. Now here sum of the roots is 16 and product of roots is 25. So required quadratic equation is x square minus 16x plus 25 is equal to 0. Hence our required answer is x square minus 16x plus 25 is equal to 0. This completes the session. Bye and take care.